Look at this shit, man. Everybody and their mama on their way right now, nigga. Frisco finna get packed the fuck out. Ah! Sorry, man. We ain't got no space for you in the car. Well, I was being funny. That nigga really hitchhiking. Ah, that shit wild. Everybody wants to go, bro. It's a dude, too. It's a dude. It's a dude. Damn, that reroute was amazing. Look at this shit. All these niggas stuck. Stuck like, oh yeah, right? Put the phone down like last time. Oh shit, they're gonna catch me this time. Oh fuck, oh shit. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh damn. Oh shit, oh fuck, damn. Mama, we made it! Shout out to Riders, bitch, holding down the motherfucking spot. It's over, nigga. I guess my hands are It's the official Riders bench section. And they got a Scooby van. Oh my god, man.
Drake came over here and was chopping it up with, I think,
the dude. Yeah, it's over, man. Couldn't get him. It's that type of pack. Oh my god. Ready? Give me your hands. Come on. Teamwork makes the dream work. Pull up. Ah, he ain't got no arm muscles. Ah, he's up there. Warriors. Under said that's Nav up there. That's Nav popping bottles on the double decker. Is that Nav? I put $100 on my wrist. Probably. The way they. That's Nav in the back. He's like, oh my god, they're doing it for the Mexicans! Oh shit! Nigga, it's not a black sport no more. The Mexicans go play basketball. It's good. It's good, guys. Stunning. Oh, is there where we run through here? No. Oh, right here. Yep, we out. Come on, let's go. We're going to push through. Oh, excuse me. Viva!
And Frisco hallways. Got to escape. Got to find our way back to the top. Fuck, are we stuck in here? No. Swear. Oh, this nigga frequently got stuck. Up to floor one for exit. Come on. Found it. Oh, look. It's open. Come on.
Oh, it is. Oh, it's the plan.
This is hard. Dude, that's a face up there. That's a body spinning. My nigga's twisted.
That's that good shit. Let me hit that shit one time, my dog. What the fuck? I'm not. I'm sitting up.
Hey, you better chill out, man. Honey don't want that shit.
My bad, auntie. Sorry.
Honey got set straight. Better not try that shit. Nephew,
I was trying to get
put up. Fly ass whip. Oh shit, what's up, bitch? Oh! Oh, that's the VIP section. Out of waters. Luckily Costco was across the street and we got every sample possible while in this thing. Oh man, they even got mini burgers. Oh, you hit this up, man. Watch out. Sorry. That might not even have been theirs. They might have just scored. Lick. Itty bitty baby geniuses, box truck geniuses.
Look, she checked the right license plate and everything.
So we got a black Uber driver. So the old white lady over here, like, hell nah, I'm not sitting in the front with her. Get, let me in the back. I'm not. She license plate check.
that's
got me looking like a motherfucking racist. I can't kick it with your ass. What money? What, Dale? Like, mom, get your bitch ass in the car, mom.
Don't touch me. I'm not sitting next to no black woman. Fuck that shit. Black people can't even drive.
This is horrible. That alcohol got a racist as fuck. Mom, really? Hey, should have left her.
TT, you
should have
left her.
I should have left her. Oh my god. Where's he at? Somewhere right there.
Where
Of course,
I'm niggas. I'm taxing niggas, ain't fine for a plane, come to the park. And we got a man, out there, big, this is marvelous. And I keep my whole hand up, rock and roll. I know you heard what happened to the north, to the car. Nigga, be there for the rest, nigga.
Mama, we made it!
What's cracking, fool?
Good,
what's up, homie? It's my birthday today. You got fucking like $100 from me, nigga, or what?
Oh, that's why you went to Vegas? To Frisco?
What?
That's why you went to Frisco?
Yeah, let me, what's up? You got some money from me, or what, fool?
Oh, congratulations. I didn't know that.
Congratulations, motherfucker. Give me some money, motherfucker. What's your name?
You're born last day of spring.
What?
Sure, you're born the last day of spring.
This ain't no Teletubby.
Alright, man, I didn't record it because I was too excited, but this lady came and it was like, what, like 4 o'clock? Oh, she came at like 4:08 because that's the time that the shit says it opens. She read the article about the blah. Hold on. She read the article about the blah and she patiently waited in the neighborhood somewhere, sightseeing and shit. Just so she could come to the motherfucking tank shop and buy the chips that she wanted and she read about. Oh my God, man. This nigga Cena waited hours for us to get back to. Everybody, I appreciate y'all. Y'all, people watching my Instagram, I appreciate y'all too, man. Motherfucking tank shit. It's a little on his birthday, so here's a bunch of boo-boo-ass weed for us to smoke tonight and fucking get high. Nigga make water bottle pipes and shit. Let's do it. Take shit.
Just that they wasn't show. Bitches will stab you in your back, but smile in your face. Niggas will act how they act, but they want your place. Say that it's love out they mouth, but that shit be fake. So I've been looking for peace, begging for space. Lord, I'm just a nigga trying to win. Lord, I'm just a nigga, so I sin. We spit about this for the game. He got to pay for what he did. Yeah, I've been feeling bad.
Caught us at the lights and pull over. I need it. Mama, we made it.
What's the words?
Y'all got Mr. Fab up here because y'all just knew I was going to stop if I see him and do this interview. But if they ever die, this live TV, right?
Yes, sir.
Fuck him.